Join us as we learn how to inspect a hive of bees. To begin, you will need some essential protective equipment. You will also require a smoker and a hive tool. To prepare the hive for inspection, apply smoke to the entrance of the hive. Next, using your hive tool, pry the top loose. Apply a little smoke under the top to calm the bees. Remove the lid and place aside. You will now use your hive tool to remove a frame from the hive. Inspect the frame to ensure normal activity and to identify any pest or disease concerns. In this hive, the frame being removed comes from a second medium honey super. Here is a good example of a frame with capped honey. After reviewing the frame, replace it and inspect the remaining frames. If your hive consists of multiple boxes, remove the previously inspected super and continue your inspection. Remember to use a lifting and twisting action to break the boxes loose. Next, remove a frame as previously instructed and inspect for normal activity. In this hive, the bottom super contains the queen and the brood. When inspecting brood frames, look for all life stages of the bees. It would also be helpful to find the queen to ensure her survival. At the very least, ensure your hive contains eggs. After completing your inspection, replace your frames and reassemble your hive. Inspection complete. Be safe!